The NASA ESA Hubble Space Telescope has revisited one of its most iconic and popular images, the Eagle Nebula's Pillars of Creation. This time, Hubble has not just one image for us, but two. Alongside the new visible light image, the telescope used infrared light to produce a second breathtaking picture of the region. Between them, these images show the pillars in more detail than ever before. Observed various parts of this big nebula on different occasions throughout the years, capturing dramatic views of its cold, dark hydrogen clouds. Hydrogen. As an additional New Year treat for us, the telescope gazed at the same area in infrared light, allowing it to pierce through the obscuring dust and gas and unveil a more unfamiliar but just as amazing . The entire frame is peppered with bright stars, and baby stars are revealed as they form within the pillars themselves. The ghostly outlines of the pillars seem much more delicate when seen like this, and are silhouetted against an eerie blue. Produced an infrared image, which has been combined with an X-ray view from the XMM Newton Space Observatories to reveal the nebula's hot inner stars and their effect on their surroundings in a soup of colour. The European Southern Observatory's Very Large Telescope captured a ground-based version of the pure infrared image in 2001. Highlight how different the universe can look when observed in different types of light. and how Hubble has evolved over time to bring us images with greater clarity for better science. As it enters its 25th year, Hubble is still going strong.
Now that you've caught up with Hubble, make sure to get the latest from the ground too. The ESOcast highlights the best of the European Southern Observatory and its powerful telescopes that observe from high in the Chilean Andes, at the Southern Hemisphere's best-known sites for astronomical observations.